Put them back in the cage first.
Got it.
All right, now put them over here. Y'all want me to let the chickens out? All right, I'll let them out. All right, this is how the chickens act when you let them outside the cage. At first they used to run off, sort of, but now they stay in the general area of the cage. The older they get, the easier they are to round up. All right, y'all ready to go outside? Yeah, I try to let them go outside and eat until they get full. It takes about 2 hours before they'll stop eating. But this is their morning breakfast routine. They like hang wherever the ducks go, they go normally. I like how they're clearing out all the bugs in the yard. Right now they're searching for anything that moves and they eat it.
Girl, this love is you. So sweet and thin, that's kind of like a
why. So I thought I might discuss this girl, just you and I. Now what you wear, I don't care how you cross it before. The reason that I like the girl, you see how cute are. If I said it, think about it, you rule my world, so try to understand. I'm in love, girl. I'm so in love, girl. I'm just in love, girl. And this is true. Girl, you know it's true. Oh, 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 I love you.
They're doing a really good job at keeping the bugs down. This is where I have my little garden here. A lot of it's mostly okra, beans, and strawberries. Yeah, eat up all them bugs, buddy. Yeah, I'm looking for anything that moves. If it moves, he'll dart for it and eat it. There go the duckies. In general, wherever the ducks are, they'll follow and be in that general area. If you want to control the pack of everybody, just control the ducks. And they follow them pretty much. Right now the ducks are over here, so now the chickens are starting to all wander in that little grass area. That's their little salad bar. And this right here is the pawpaw tree. It's about 4 years old. Let's see if we have any pawpaws this year. Yep. That little mango looking fruit right there. When it gets bigger, the kids will have it for the first time. This is the first time it's bearing fruit. Looks like we see about maybe 10 of them this year. This is the first year. This is what they look like when they first start fruiting out. If I can get a picture of it.